The easiest way to play Smoke on the Water and have it sound like the original song is to cover the 5th fret A and D string, and then move it up to the 8th fret, and then up to the 10th fret. So, and then the next time, 11, 10. First one again. And then finally, 8, 5. 5, 8, 10. 5, 8, 11, 10. 5, 8, 10. 8, 5. They keep it in one spot.